We're going to see some proud faces out there representing their countries. Alan Smith represented England. Brings back memories.
Well, it does, but you don't tend to forget. Very proud for these players.
Number 2, 6, Harry Maguire. Number 18, Ashley Young. Number 12, Kevin Trippier. Number 8, Jordan Henderson. Number 10.
Well, over 50 years since England were last world champions, but in 2017 their under-20 team became world champions and offered hope for the future.
Yeah, and you just hope that that transforms into the seniors in a few years' time. It's not always easy because it's difficult for these boys to attain a regular place in the Premier League.
Have a look at the England lineup now. Kieran Trippier starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield. In attack, Harry Kane starts together with Marcus Rashford.
Thank you. Enjoy.
This is the starting 11 for France. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Raphael Varane starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Paul Pogba starts, a midfielder in good form. And in attack, Antoine Griezmann partners up front with Olivier Giroud. Got this match underway. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Good defending. Mbappe. Pogba. It's looking good, this move. Here's Dier. Jordan Henderson. Conte. Griezmann. Could be useful, actually. Good piece of individual play. Here they are. This could be it. Henderson! It was a real opportunity.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Pogba. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. Raphael Varane. Pogba. Griezmann. He's coming forward with some danger. Giroud good in the air, they're looking for him. Makes a challenge here. Here's Conte. He's got support here. Cut out by the defender. Well, they're coming at him. Now Kane. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Well, there's some real concerned looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top of his elbow. And that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Jeff Shreves just keeping us right up to date there. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Here's Sterling. Henderson. Ashley Young. Sterling. Well, they've shown him the inside. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in.
Mbappe.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Pogba with a free kick against him there. Kieran Trippier. They could pose some danger now. And the ball knocked away long. And that will be a throw. Rashford. Sterling. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Mbappe.
Guided through. Well, I like the look of this attack. Not really away from... Another shot! He'd gone for the volley, and it nearly paid off.
Known for that corner volley.
Henderson. Kieran Trippier. There's some potential in this move. Surely! On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
Particularly after his manager gets into him after this match.
Pogba. Backing his own skill. There's the opposition trying to nick the ball from him. Olivier Giroud. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. France have a free kick. Good defensive clearance there. Could be dangerous. Conte. Jordan Henderson.
Griezmann.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Pogba.
Mbappe.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And they've cut it out. Still chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Samuel Umtiti. Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. This with the chance to go into the lead now. in quickly, the forward. Here's an opportunity. Neatly intercepted. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Let's hear from Alan Smith on Harry Kane and that first half.
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
It can only get better, Alan.
Can only get better. I've forgotten that first half already. Let's hope for something slightly more inventive after the break.
N'Golo Kanté. Henderson. Now Kane. Attacking now. Here's Harry Kane. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but...
Quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Rashford. Kane. Kane! Kane! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. And that's gone out for a throw-in. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. He's coming forward with some danger. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Sterling. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Griezmann.
Mbappe.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. This could be it. Olivier Giroud. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Ashley Young. There's some potential in this move. Well, Harry Kane on the radar for the crosses. Goodness me, it's hit the post. I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Bounced back off the frame of the goal. And now he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, sigh of relief and just a chance to get a little breather after that flurry of action.
He loves his... Rashford! Rashford! A goal here, and it puts them into the lead. Well, it's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie, the number of shots on target.
So in front here are England. Pogba. Griezmann. There's good progress with this attack. Sheer raw. Rashford! Out in front of goal. Doesn't want to get caught in possession here. Rafael Varane. Pogba. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. On to the attack now. And that will be a goal kick. Alan Smith, I know you're a big admirer of Antoine Griezmann, but that's one or two things to pick holes in his game here.
Yeah, well, as you can see, he's touched the ball very few times, but, you know, he doesn't need too many touches to make a difference.
Out for a throw and over the touchline. here's Sterling. Now they can launch a counter-attack.
Mbappe.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. McTweedy. Conte. Here's Sterling. Ball back with France. Mbappe. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. This could be a chance. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
Well, the manager not wasting any time here. He's going to make the change, and they are going to try and turn this around.
I like the look of this attack. Makes a challenge here. He's given possession away here. Pogba. Samuel Umtiti. That could have been the pass to determine the match, really. Now Marcus Rashford. Still one down, and they're chasing the game with 5 minutes to go. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here.
Well, here's a chance late on.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Rashford!
Offside. It looks as though they might be in to score. Substitution, and it's going to be France who are going to make it. Two more minutes to play of added time.
2 minutes.
Rafael Varane. Pogba. Conte. And the referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. I've been quite impressed with them today, Alan. What about you? They've got a win.
They have got a win, and they've got some confidence on board. Got some players who prove they can find the back of the net too.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.
Well, as for the star of the losing team, well, he didn't get himself on the score sheet, which he so often does. Very few opportunities. Frustrating game in defeat for him.